Okay, so we are playing imposter. Well, imposter. Okay, I am ghost because I joined the server late. Fusebox, this is a task. If you haven't played Among Us, well, it's basically so it's a model, and then there's a lot of crewmates right now. I am dead, but I am a crewmate, so that's why I can like walk through walls. Like anybody who's dead can walk through walls. There's these vents in Among Us, which only the imposter can go through, and then there's these places with black brick places where the imposter can like walk. And like they can see through the walls to see what people are. And as the crewmate, we have to do tasks and saw me do the fuse box. So I hope that I can get them. And somebody just called the emergency meeting.
I don't get a vote because I'm dead. That really sucks.
And I can't talk.
Okay, seems like Logan is dead.
Yeah, he was an imposter.
Okay, one imposter remains.
Yes. Well, the good thing about... I'm going to try to speak the language. Hola.
Okay.
I am an innocent. You see how slow it is and it's working in the bubble. So I have some tasks over there. So I think one of them is like replace images. No, that's not the one. So it's in here. I think this is some admin swipe or something. This is replace images.
Various votes, but I think that is gonna
gets executed. Nah, bye-bye. Nah was voted off innocent. Ooh, no, I'm gonna say. Okay, I didn't get time to say it. Okay, cafeteria. Biomics and mechanics. This is what I found the body. What's yellow in Spanish? I don't know. Let's go yellow in Spanish.
Translate.
Yellow. Oh, okay. So it's innocent. So yellow then. I need to tell them it's yellow, but how?
I don't have any way of communicating with them. I mean, I guess I could just use Google Translate or they could use Google Translate. But much rather them use Google Translate.
Okay, well that's gonna be the end, so I hope you liked it, bye.